bunch of people on the mediums, and then we've got a few on the hards. So it's very different strategies for everybody, which makes this race a little bit more exciting as Kevin Magnussen goes through the wall here in Monaco, which is pretty impressive stuff indeed. Showing his pure skill there.